Now Buchnevich back. 10 to go on the power play. And Thomas, great feed. Kyrou comes in, shoots it on goal, rebound. Buchnevich shoots. He scores! Buchnevich! And the Blues, a power play goal. It's 2-1.
And here's the entry following the 2-on-1 break by the Hurricanes against the top unit. It's missed on the one-timer. Here come the Blues. A light shot there with the broken stick by Kyrou. A little bit of a knuckleball. Thomas is there. The rebound goes over to the goaltender's right. You can see he's going to have a hard time handling it because Thomas punched it over there.